So you got yourself a vintage sewing machine, but oh my goodness, the belt is missing. What do you do? Well, you could go online and just do a search. Like in this case, this is a Singer Model 128. You could say Singer 128 belt. Sure, belts will return your search results, but they might not be the right size. So how do you measure? Let me show you. What I'm going to do to make this a little bit easier here for just a second, I'm going to take the stop motion knob off. You'll see on the back of the balance wheel, on the side of the balance wheel, you see the groove here, right? The belt's going to ride in that groove. Here's the motor. The belt's going to ride in the groove on the pulley of the motor. Put the balance wheel back on. Make sure, loosen the screw here, make sure that the motor is midway in its travel on whatever mounting bracket it has. You want a little bit of fudge room here. So have it midway in its travel. Now you're going to need a piece of string or a piece of wire or something about that will fit nicely in that groove. I have a piece of wire here left over from a rewiring job. It's a scrap. Now you take your wire or your string or your yarn or whatever, and you wrap it around, get it reasonably tight, and then either mark it. In this case, I'm going to clip it where it overlaps. You can mark it with a marker if you're using yarn or something like that. Boom. Just holding it with my clippers here. All right. That's how long my belt's got to be. We take a tape measure, because God knows we're all sewists, we all have tape measures. And this one comes out just at about 13.5 inches. Now, we left that in the middle. We've got a little wiggle room. Belts are not always the exact size. If it comes in a little long, we can drop the motor down, take it up. If it's a little short, we can bring it up and take it up. But for this motor, I know I've got to order a 13.5-inch belt, which I happen to have, through the magic of video, a belt here. Granted, this is an old belt. Get my tape measure untangled here. And I'm going to bring that around. And sure enough, this one's actually 13 5/8. Will 13 5/8 fit? I'm pretty sure it will. Boom. There it is. Now, as far as tension, when you put your new belt on, you want some deflection in the belt. You don't want it super tight. You want a little bit of deflection. Anyway, that's all there is. Super simple job. See you on the next one. Thanks for watching.